I really enjoy the hands-on aspect of being able to do bench science and work in an area that is doing applicable science that could have the ability to be published in real journals and make a real impact. One of the main aspects that really drew me to the major was the ability to do undergraduate research. I've been able to work in a biophysics lab for the past couple years or so, and before that in a bioinformatics lab. So I really appreciate how you get different experience in different areas of science. I mainly work on protein purification and studying the thermodynamics of different proteins. So I most recently worked on the purification of the SARS-2 main protease, so as we know, coronavirus. And I basically do that by going through a series of steps over multiple days that include bacterial recombination, column chromatography to analyze the purity of a protein. Besides being able to work in a research lab, there are restricted electives that come with the major, but they're really interdisciplinary. So I've taken everything from microbiology to neuroscience to molecular genetics, and being exposed to all of those different types of classes kind of gives me an idea of what science I do like, what science I don't like, and see what I'm really interested in. Right now I'm planning to get my master's in pharmaceutical sciences here, and I've really always been interested in genes and proteins. And so I'd like to do some sort of genetic research in an industrial setting. Having these opportunities to have hands-on experience in a research setting like this kind of provides you with the knowledge that you might need and what you might expect in a job like that after you graduate.